In the intricate balance of ecosystems, snakes play a crucial role in controlling rodent populations and maintaining biodiversity. However, some species pose significant threats to human life, not because of malice, but due to their potent venom and frequent interactions with people. Among the thousands of snake species worldwide, a few are responsible for the majority of fatal snake bites. Understanding their behavior, venom composition, and impact on human populations is essential in mitigating risks and improving survival rates in regions where snake bites are a persistent danger. One of the most notorious culprits is the Indian cobra, Naja Naja, a species that thrives across South Asia, particularly in India, Bangladesh, Sri Lanka, and Pakistan. This snake is revered in local mythology, but feared in reality. It is not the most venomous species, but its adaptability to human environments makes it a frequent cause of envenomation. Indian cobras typically inhabit fields, rice paddies, and even urban settlements, where they often come into contact with unsuspecting victims. Their venom primarily contains neurotoxins, which disrupt nerve signaling, leading to progressive paralysis and respiratory failure. Many victims experience difficulty breathing within hours, and without timely administration of antivenom, survival becomes unlikely. Despite its lethal capabilities, the cobra is generally not aggressive and will only strike if provoked or threatened. Another silent yet equally formidable threat is the krait, Bungurus spp, a nocturnal hunter responsible for a significant number of snakebite-related deaths in South and Southeast Asia. Unlike cobras, krait rarely display aggression, nor do they flare their hood in warning. Instead, they strike swiftly and retreat, often biting sleeping victims who may not even realize they have been envenomated. Krait venom is highly neurotoxic, much more potent than that of cobras, causing flaccid paralysis, loss of muscle control, and respiratory failure. Because the bite is often painless, many victims do not seek medical help until it is too late. This characteristic makes krait one of the most insidious and deadly snakes, as their victims often succumb to the venom in their sleep without any opportunity for intervention. The Russell's viper, Deboia russellii, another major contributor to snakebite fatalities, is feared across India, Sri Lanka, and Southeast Asia for its aggressive nature and powerful venom. Unlike the cobra or krait, which rely on neurotoxins, the Russell's viper delivers a hemotoxic venom that destroys blood vessels, prevents clotting, and causes massive internal bleeding. Victims of a Russell's viper bite often experience severe swelling, excruciating pain, and spontaneous hemorrhaging. In severe cases, multiple organ failure, kidney damage, and amputations become unavoidable. This species is particularly dangerous because of its tendency to stand its ground rather than retreat when approached. Farmers working in fields are among the most common victims, as the snake's excellent camouflage makes it nearly indistinguishable from dry grass or fallen leaves. While the aforementioned species are responsible for most human fatalities, none possess venom as potent as that of the inland taipan, Oxyuranus microlepidotus, the deadliest land snake on Earth. Native to the arid regions of central Australia, the inland taipan is rarely encountered due to its remote habitat, but its venom is so toxic that a single bite contains enough poison to kill over 100 people. The venom is an extremely potent combination of neurotoxins, hemotoxins, and myotoxins, which shut down the nervous system, cause internal bleeding, and rapidly deteriorate muscle tissues. Death can occur in less than an hour without immediate medical intervention. However, unlike the Russell's viper, krait, or cobras, the inland taipan is a reclusive species that avoids human settlements, making actual cases of envenomation extremely rare. The lethality of these snakes is not just a matter of venom potency, but also frequency of human encounters and accessibility to medical treatment. In regions where antivenom is readily available and healthcare systems are efficient, survival rates are much higher. However, in rural and impoverished areas where access to medical care is limited, snakebite fatalities remain a serious public health issue. Education, proper footwear, and awareness campaigns have proven to be effective in reducing deaths, but many challenges still persist. Despite their fearsome reputation, snakes do not attack unprovoked. Their bites are defensive reactions, triggered when humans unknowingly step too close or attempt to handle them. Understanding their behavior and respecting their habitats is crucial in preventing unnecessary encounters. While the Indian cobra, crate, Russell's viper, and inland taipan are among the most dangerous, they also play vital roles in their ecosystems. With proper awareness and precautionary measures, humans and snakes can coexist without unnecessary loss of life.